All right, so today we're gonna be building the salmon ladder. And these are all the supplies right here. And we're gonna be putting it right in between those two trees right there. So the one on the left and that guy right there. It's gonna be about as tall as this wooden, it's about 12 feet tall. Huh? 10 feet, 10 feet. And that's it. Alright, so this is the this is the whole salmon ladder sorta built. We still gotta put it up there, but we got it all built. So we got the nails as like the pegs spikes. The spikes. Yeah, they're spikes pretty much. You got the spikes that you go up. You got the fasten, we got it fastened all the way through with a big bolt. Spikes. You got the base. Here's a little wax screwing job in there. So now all we got to do is hook it up to the tree. Actually, I'm going to put the camera right here so it can see us. A while. Okay, let me make sure it sees. Yeah, perfect. There. It's videoing, right? Yeah, it's videoing. All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh dear.
Should I take off my sandals?
No. Just try it out.
All right. Try one for the salmon ladder. Does it look crooked?
No. Jeez, that doesn't.
God, I don't think this is gonna hold me.
I think we need a different pole.
Do
you get? Yeah, that's gonna
that's
not.
Not
no.
Hold. God. deer. Alright, that'll have to do. Alright, pop up last one. Deer. There we go. Yeah.